previously.
Ah, I did it!
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! Last time I played this, I beat the Ascension mod. Sorry, making sure my camera is good. Or Ascension mode 1. And I thought we could maybe try it. Oh no, wait, it didn't. Oh, I have to beat it with each character? I didn't know that. So, we beat it with the defect last time. So, yeah, I'm gonna try and beat it with the silent this time. Because last time I played the silent, I was tilted AF. That stands for as fuck. Choose. Upgrade a card. Hail to the yes, I will upgrade a card. Thank you. Granted. Okay. Holy shit, that's a lot of fires. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I know which way we're going. Don't mind if I do. I will take that elite. Okay. Sorry, I just got done recording Paper Mario, so my voice is still a little shot from doing the voices. Sorry. I'm gonna go ahead and defend. Defend. Should have weakened you instead. Take more damage. Okay. You, and you're dead. Good to go. What do we got? Oh Christ. It's always hard to know what to start with. 7 damage X times. I like how it's got a louse on it, that's what I just killed. Let's try it. I've never gotten this before, let's get it now. As you walk into the room, you hear the gurgling and grinding of metals. Before you was a slime-like creature that ate too much scrap for its own good. From the center of the creature, you see a glimpse of strange light, perhaps something magical. Looks like you can get some treasure if you just reach inside its, opening. However, the acid and sharp objects may hurt. Reach inside to lose 3 HP, 25% chance to find a relic. Fuck yeah. Fuck you. Ah, I got a happy flower. Success! After rummaging through the metal and burning acid, you find the grab hold of a relic and yank it out. Pull your way out of the ooze, damage rewarded. Thank you, sir. Don't mind if I do. Among the stone and boulders, you notice an intricate large blue statue resembling a wing. You find gold spilling from its cracks. Maybe there's more inside? Yeah, sure. Someone once told you of a cult that worshipped a giant bird. As you kneel in prayer, you begin to feel lighthearted. You wake up sometime later feeling strangely fleet of foot. No, not a defend. A strike. Thank you. Alright. So I can kill you right off the bat. Boop. And then I can survive with this and only take 2 damage. Seven damage 3 times is 21. That won't kill you. So we'll do this instead. Wonder what you upgrade to. You have slime here, sure. Alright. Why am I here again? Why is this what's happening to me? Thank you. get Shiv's next turn, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Okay. Defend. Fuck it. Just full defend. I don't even care. Why did it gotta be like that? Why did it have to be like that? Almost dead. Roar. Oh, I'm scared. If the next one is Shiv's, I swear to God, I'm gonna quit this run and just start over, pretend this never happened. I'm not even gonna bother doing that. I'm so upset. At least it's still 7 damage, the one that I have. Okay. Cool. This way. Survivor. Go this way. What have you got for me, good Lenob? This Caltrops. This. That's for you. Rawr yourself. I'll be able to kill you next turn, I believe. No? Not next turn. Oh, yep, next turn, because I have Caltrops. Maybe not. I thought I could. I guess not. 1 damage is better than 4. Preserve Insect. Alright. Ooh, Backstab. I love Backstab. It's a great card. Okay, cool. Fog into a room to find a large hole in the ground. You know what? Yeah, let's do it. Your brother. Okay. Neutralize you. Backstab you. Defend for 1. Strike you. Strike you again. And my turn. Ew. Okay. Strike you. Strike you again. Caltrops. And a major. Won't need the Caltrops, but I'll have them. Hey, look. You're almost on my card. You're like a cousin of the one on my card. Ooh, Terror. Hell yeah. That's a great card. What do you upgrade to? 0. Yes. You don't have any. No, you don't. Okay. So, start with Backstab. I don't want to flip you just yet. really don't want to flip you just yet. With this. With this. End my turn. There we go. Oh, come the fuck on. That's just fucking... I don't even know what to say about that. You go the fuck away. I am so tilted right now. I'm confused. I'm starting this fight over. I'm upset. Leave me alone. This game is gonna be the death of me. Still gonna take damage. Really wanted to perfect this fight, but fuck it. I should have used the dexterity potion. It doesn't matter. I can't perfect this fight if I use that very potion right off the bat. I don't even know. I've been weakened. Okay. block. Lies. Block. And block. Full block. I don't even care. Okay. You're dead. I didn't perfect you, but you're dead. Take a random potion. Discard all non-attack cards. What do you upgrade to? 18 damage. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Which one would I rather go? You know, I don't have that many non-attack cards. And it might discard Curse. So, two cards from my deck. Oh. Transform three cards and upgrade them. Okay. Transforming that wouldn't be okay. You. Yeah. Ooh. Got two Wraith Forms. I don't even know what to do with that information. Okay. What have I been recording for? Inception. Come here. Thank you. 16 minutes. Okay. What to do? We got one, two, three, four. But we don't get a nice little merchant. Oh, we could get a merchant here. Then go 1, 2, 3, 4. I kind of want this merchant here, though. Two merchants. I've got a lot of stuff upgraded, so we're gonna hit up the merchant instead. I think I went the right way. And I guess I'll take the weekend. Okay, Caltrops. I don't have any Shivs in my deck, do I? No, I didn't think so. Let's just discard that. Take 2 damage. If I get an artifact before I do that, then I won't lose dexterity. Oh, you're dead. Since I've got accuracy now. Okay. Infinite blade. Backstab. Defend. Okay. Got terror, accuracy, Caltrops, Wraith Form, and shift. Take 2 damage. Ah, you bastard. Oh, you're dead. What's that? And you're dead. Okay. That doesn't do me any good anymore. Flying Knee, though. Flying Knee is pretty good. Especially because this deck is already all the fuck over the place. Whack, you are knocked unconscious. Yeah. Okay. Hit you with this. And use these two. Flying Knee you. And I'm gonna Survivor this Bane. That won't kill you, so I don't care. I'll kill you now. Neutralize you. to save you for the big games. Because you'll basically kill yourself at this point. Damage. It's 22 damage. 15. And 11. You're gonna die. I'm gonna kill you. You know what? Fuck it. Let's try it. About you. Blades. Let's go ahead and backstab you. One knee. And unload, because I can't do anything else anyways. Okay. Do I bother? I believe I do. Yeah. I'll take 2 damage. All right. Let's tear you. Accuracy. Kill you right off the bat. Then once, strike, and do this again. Alright, one more intangible. Let's do what we can. Caltrops. Shift, strike, bang. Should be able to kill you next turn. Step on a beach. Ooh. Start each combat with this skill in your hand. Don't mind if I do. Discard a card this turn and gain 2 energy. I don't believe I want any of you. Ah. Aha. Oh. I don't know what I'm doing. Revolve strikes. 5 bites. I've only got 2 strikes left. Yeah, let's go for it. I'm sorry. I don't feel like reading right now. My throat is so tired. Alright, this way. I remember. Aww. Oh-ho. Oh-ho. I don't know why I'm not talking, I'm sorry. Whenever I enter a rest die, ooh, cool. Draw 3 cards every time I lose 3 HP, or the first time I lose 3 HP. Hi guys, how's it going? I'ma kill you. It's gonna be fun. Okay. We're not done yet. I believe that'll do. I'll take one damage. It works for me. That's a little excessive. I don't have energy for that. Okay, fine. Kill you. Eat you. Take 3 damage while you take 15. Go ahead and heal. And heal again. Ah, full health. That's nice. I do believe you're dead. Just saying. Ooh. Cool. Another cloak and dagger. Oh, a cloak and dagger, and then I'll have an extra shiv. I don't want to lean into poison, like. Hello? I don't have any gold. I'm sorry. I want to give it to you so bad. All right. Terror. Accuracy. Let's see, okay, so that's 6 damage. No, 8 damage. I can defend against that. Yeah, because that's 14. Okay. I'm just like, I really don't want to use Wraith Form here. Another accuracy, don't mind if I do. A block, shiv. Okay, caltrops, dagger. That's just mean. I'll take the 3 damage. Oh! Just all my bites. Okay. Heal all the way back up. And then kick your ass with a shiv. Because fuck you. Making my life difficult. Oh. I don't want this. I'm actually gonna get Malaise. According to Debonair, it's an excessively good card. So, yeah. Ooh. Okay. Cultist time! Alright, who are we killing first? You. Wait, what does that do? Oh. Oh god, it's permanent. I didn't know that. That is a good card. Okay. Accuracy. Pretty sure I can kill you. Yeah. Apply some weak to you. I can defend for that. And hit you with this. Not only are you weakened, but I do lose strength too. Wait, I took a damage? What? Not okay, sir. Not okay at all. Give me that back. In fact, you could go die in a hole. I'll lose 4 HP for that. I can get 2 bites next turn so I can be full health again. Yeah, that's the stuff. Okay. So far, so great. Ooh, another skewer. Eh. Dodge and roll, though. Dodge and roll is pretty cool. I'll get a dodge and roll. Spit the card. Let's upgrade Cloak and Dagger to give me 2 shivs. Hey, buddy. Oh boy. Okay. Terror. Blades. Backstab. Bane. Roll. And unload. Sorry. Well, you've weakened me. Congratulations. I'm very upset about this. I'm gonna go ahead and throw this at you. Why not? Actually, I should have waited to do that, because when you get halfway, you get all like buffer and stuff. Whatever. Ooh. Let's go ahead and do that. Okay. Accuracy. Neutralize. Ooh. I'm gonna wait on this until after he switches forms. Do your worst. Okay, I'll drops. Go ahead and bite you. Heal up. Okay. Go ahead and get this. I'm gonna need it next turn. Hit you with this. You've done it now. Die. Yeah. Fuck you. Fly 3 vulnerable. And hit you with this. Fly some weak. And dodge roll. Shiv, fly knee, bane. It works. I only got one intangible left. Damage. Go ahead and heal. And 20 more damage. I hope I can kill you next turn. Otherwise, this is gonna suck ass. So I have no dexterity. 14. 7. Is it worth it? I don't think it is. I think I've got too much in my stuff for this. I'm gonna have to skip this. As much as I want to get Nightmare, I'm gonna have to skip this. Alright. Places Ring of the Stake. At the start of your turn, draw one additional card. Oh. Transform All Strike into Fins. I've never seen that before. Must have been added recently. Do I want the curse key? Gain extra energy. Or an extra draw. Energy. Draw. Proceed. As much as I want the extra draw, like, I'm gonna need the energy. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, and we got a merchant here. Can I get a lead merchant though? Yeah, if I go that way. Okay. All right. Do this. Do that. Grab this and grab that. You're gonna kill yourself. That's the plan anyway. I know you'll die. It's not really a problem for me right now. You are a problem, though. Fat boy. Use that. Hello. with neutralize? Aw, that is not what I meant to do. I am so upset that that happened. Like, clicky mouse. Might as well. 7 and 7. Be a shame if I didn't get another Wraith form. On the other hand. Ouch. Not worth. Okay. Dagger. I only hit you twice. I can't even. Leave that there. Okay. Fine, fine. Ooh, another cloak and dagger. It's already upgraded. Fancy. Hey, buddy. Here's the blades. Oh, awesome. Backstab. And a little malaise, because why not? What am I doing with my mouse? I'm gonna grab that. I wasn't gonna grab anything, but fuck it. Bronze Gale. Ooh. I am not smart enough to use this stuff. I think I'm okay. Think I'm alright. Ah! From the darkness, an arm pulls you into a small shop. As your eyes adjust, you see a pale woman in sharp clothes gesturing toward a wall of potions. Buy a potion now, she states. Okay. Fair and swift. Good, now leave. You exit the shop cautiously. Very, very cautiously. As you head upwards, hopping from one floating shape to another, you slip and you begin to fall. While in free fall, you consider your options. Land safely with your greatest techniques, channel power to survive the fall, or strike at a wall to hang on. Please defend. You land with extreme grace before continuing on. Book of stabbing? Oh. No, it's Nemesis. This is gonna be interesting. Backstab. 15 damage 4 times. It's awesome. But there's so many other things I want to do. Like this. You are now intangible. No matter what I do to you, it will not hurt us very well. But the funny part is, I can do the same thing. Fuck you. Okay. Shift. And I can pull for two, even though I'm only hitting you for one. Fuck off. Mine lasts three turns. Your last one turn. You're dead. Okay. Sneak. Dagger. Dagger. Shift. Flying. You're gonna die next turn. It's just gonna take four or. Alright. If I can hit you four times. Which doesn't seem to be a possibility. Up. Fuck off. Don't mind if I do. Just gonna have a little bit of that blood there. Choke is pretty cool. I'm gonna take choke. I hope I don't choke on it. Ooh. Upgrade a bite, I guess. Yeah. What else am I gonna upgrade? Where's the shop? Up here? Okay, so this way. Ooh. Aw. Okay. Is your max HP by 7? Don't mind if I do. And a bag of marbles. How lovely. Two random curses. Aww. That's just mean. Smith this bite. Oh, come on. Three in a row. It's just rude. Just rude. Get rid of you. No. Ugh. Oh. You're the one I. Where did I do the? You. Hopefully I'll get some bites. Yes. Nom. Nom. Badoop. Badoop. Oh, what? I did not even see what I got. Ooh. Actually, yes, I am gonna grab that. Because, I have 3 curses now, so. The candle would also be cool, but I'll take what I can get. Cloak and dagger. Terror you. backstab you. Blade. Bite. Bite. Shiv. And shiv. Ugh, I'm gonna take some damage. That's annoying. Oh, go away. I don't like you. Survive the pain. Survive through the pain. Sounded like my brother. Dude, I'm freaking the fuck out. Oh, I'm about to die. Yep. I'm gonna start this fight over. I fucked up somewhere along the line, and I don't know where. I'm freaking the fuck out a little, because it sounds like someone's home. But nobody's here. Well, if I die, at least there's video record of it. Is it dark outside? Oh, hell yeah, it is. Great. Just great. Alright, so let's terror you. Dagger. Go ahead and kill you. Did you stop doing that? Blades. I do this. Then do that. That's much better. Much less damage. That's a little terrifying. Okay. I do. Honestly, I can relate to you, but like, let's do other stuff first. I should kill you with this. Damage. Waveform. Tray, get rid of this decay. Oh. Okay. No. 60 damage. Still not quite enough, though. Heal some more. I'll take 1 damage. that's gonna be one of those times I do that. The merchant guy. Got anything for me? A thing I actually want? You. I can deal with the others, I can't deal with you. Want anything else? Could get purity. And then I could get rid of the other two. At least one of them. I'd have to draw it in the same hand, though. What are you doing? Get off of there! Psst. Get down! I told you before. Stay the fuck off the computer. Yes, it is 7:15 p.m. Central Time. Do I want this or not? I'm gonna grab it. Fuck it. I don't have any other money. And I can exhaust it if I don't want it. Set the card. What do you do? No. Two cards. Let's do it. Fuck everything. You get off the keyboard. Get off. Get off the keyboard. Do I have to throw things at you? Get off the keyboard. Motherfucker. Thank you. That's not food. Don't eat it. That's a penny. That's your tail. Maya, what are you doing? Dagger. This. Blaze you. Let's fuck off. My turn. Alright. Take you out with a bite. I should have choked you first. Fuck off. My little button thingy is driving me crazy. Okay. I think I'm gonna vulnerable you. No, I could use that for the other one.
anchor, because that's gonna do something, I guess. I could draw three cards. You guys take 11 damage.
Do this, I get two shivs. You know what? No, I don't want to do that. I really don't want to do that. I'll do that if it's my last choice. Show. See, I need to walk now. Come off it. Are you serious? Alright, let's start this fight over. And I'm not gonna use malaise on the awakened one yet. I think I can deal with her until then. I am gonna use terror though. Neutralize. You. Stab you. And end my turn. Okay. Alright. That's 50 damage. I can straight up kill you. Okay. It's the best way I can do that. Not gonna use that. My turn. Take this damage. I can kill you this turn. Okay. Dagger, fight once, shiv, extra 5 damage. Every little bit counts. Alright. And dagger, roll, shift, load, okay, whoa, wait, what? No. Ugh.
Okay.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.